Hey everybody, it's social media producer Tom Barnes of the WGN Morning News, the Chicago scene, and Carryout Bingo. What is that? How does it work? I have my friend Freddie here to kind of explain. How you doing, Freddie?
Good, thanks. How are you doing?
I am great. So this is kind of welcome news for a lot of restaurants, you know, and bars who have been struggling during the pandemic, who some are not open yet because they're not serving food, and other places is 25%, which we can all agree is just not enough. So this is one way to help the industry, which is dear to your heart because you're kind of from the event planning industry and that kind of went away with the pandemic shutdown. And now you've kind of manifested this concept. So why don't you explain?
Sure, absolutely. Thanks for having me. Yeah. Carryout Bingo is a completely free program. There's two main goals of this. One is to help restaurants and bars. And the other is to provide people with something fun to do that's free. It's completely free for the restaurants and the bars. We don't charge anyone anything. So it's free to play. It's free for the restaurants that want to participate.
Bingo.
Basically, we play every Wednesday night on Zoom. It's a free virtual game. We play from 8 to 9 p.m. You can get one free card for registering online. If you want a bonus card, you can get a bonus card by supporting the local restaurant, ordering carryout, picking up that restaurant, the carryout from the restaurant, and you get a free bonus card. So you double your chance of winning by getting a free bonus card. Thought process is, if we can help drive traffic to restaurants and get more people to order carryout, it's gonna help the restaurants out. We give the customers some form of entertainment. So they go to the restaurants, they carry out food, hopefully buy some drinks, come home, play some bingo while eating and drinking. It's a fun time.
Yeah, and I noticed I've watched a couple of the episodes that you had, and you have a person named Nick who kind of hosts this, and it's kind of reminded me a little bit of like a trivia night at a bar, except for bingo. It kind of gives you that fun, you get a fun little tidbit, you have entertainment, and then you're with these people on like a Brady Bunch style Zoom chat, right?
Absolutely, yeah. So Nick is great. Nick's our host, very personal, very funny guy, very entertaining. So yeah, exactly. What we wanted to do was basically take the fun games to play at bars, the trivia, the bingo, and bring it to your home. So you're not just ordering food and playing bingo by yourself, but it's a social activity. You can get your friends to join. You can chat with other people on the Zoom call. Really fun. It's like being at a bar, but in your house, enjoying the bar food, enjoying some drinks, and playing a game.
So the idea is that people go and pick it up before these events, bring it, yes. Have their food at home with them. They have their bingo card, their other bonus bingo card, and they play for how long was it?
It's 1 hour. So we play from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. every Wednesday night.
So for people who want to be involved with this, what's the best way for them to reach out to the bars or the restaurants or a website of some kind?
Yeah, you can either go to carryoutbingo.com and go that route, or you can go to rivernorthfest.com and sign up there. So rivernorthfest.com, if you go there, you get the free card, and then you can find out how to get the bonus card. If you go to carryoutbingo.com, it tells you how to order from the restaurants, get your bonus card right there.
And do you guys know just roughly like how many of these bars and restaurants are participating?
Right now, we have 8 restaurants and bars participating. Mm-hmm. If any other bars and restaurants listening want to join, it's completely free. As long as you want to play or want to participate and hand out the cards, it's completely free. So just let us know.
Oh, yeah, that's great. So, yeah, a bunch of restaurants that might just, I've been looking for ways to just drum up some, hey, we're still here, remember us kind of thing. This is a great way for them to participate. So it's good for the restaurants and for people who want to help support. So this, and it doesn't require a whole lot of the restaurants to, other than the cards, right?
Yeah, all I have to do is hand out the cards. We do ask to help let people know about, let their audience on social media know about the game, but that's it. When customers come in, they pick up their carryout, they give them a card. It's pretty simple.
So you said social media. Is there a social media handle you want people to know about?
Our Facebook page is at rivernorthfest.com, at rivernorthfest. That's probably our best page that we could follow. It has all information about this bingo game and about our other events we normally throw throughout the year.
So it's every Wednesday night at 8 o'clock?
Yes, sir. Wednesday night, 8 p.m. to 9 p.m.
And you guys are going to do this for the foreseeable future?
We're doing this for sure through the end of March, and if it goes well, we'll keep extending it. So we've got some generous sponsors that sponsor our events throughout the year, Bud Light, Seltzer, Goose Island, Michelob Ultra. They wanted to join the cause and help out. So they basically let us roll over our sponsorship from events that should have happened this year and say, hey, we want to support this, help the restaurants, and we'll help this and give us some great prizes. We have some really cool coolers. And we've got gift cards to local restaurants that they provided for us, and some of their really cool stuff. So our sponsors are awesome, gave us some really cool prizes to help out and support the restaurants and bars.
Yeah, that was one thing I was going to ask. So when people do get the big bingo, these are the prizes. So from the sponsors, these are the prizes that people, I assume, can either have them mailed to them or they pick them up at some place, right?
Exactly. They pick them up. We've got gift cards, local restaurants, coolers stocked with Superhero. We've got one gift card. The grand prize winner is a $350 peanut butter jelly sandwich from PB&J Bar in West Loop. So you heard that right. $350 peanut butter jelly sandwich.
That's because they use organic peanut butter. That's why.
Exactly. Yes. That
I'm kidding. I have no idea.
No, it's pretty cool. But it's the world's most expensive peanut butter jelly sandwich is our grand prize. But we have a lot of cool prizes every week on top of that.
Awesome. Well, Freddie, thanks a lot for joining me on the Chicago scene. I appreciate it. I know the restaurants that are involved appreciate it. And people are just looking for stuff to do. I mean, it's getting time of that year where we've had the pandemic for basically a whole year, and now we've got the cabin fever. So this kind of scratches that itch a little bit to go out and get the food, come home, and participate with a group of people, which I think is what people are missing. So thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. We'll see you later.